morning routine. Well, we're doing a morning routine for me. So basically, I'm going to start the morning routine right now. But first, I want you to subscribe, comment, like, hit the notifications bell. And I want to give a shout out. Well, not a shout out, but I want you guys to follow me on Musical.ly. My name is GoGo's mom. I don't know why, but just follow me on Musical.ly and Snapchat, which is Tom Baker. And please tell me you guys are fans. I would love to Snapchat you, Musical.ly you, and all that other stuff. But for the most part, I want to give a shout out to my friend Sarah Goldblatt. Her channel is on YouTube as well, so please go check her out. Please go check her out, and I want to give a shout out to LD Shadow Lady. Check her out, Smallish Beans, and all her other game. But yeah, I want to give, and My Froggy Stuff, Cookie Swirl C, all my favorite YouTubers, Collins Key, Devin, all that stuff. But please give a shout out. I'm giving a shout out to them. I might leave their channels in the link in the description below, so you guys can go check them out. Or if you're already on the YouTube app, you can go ahead and search them in the search bar above. But yes, please do subscribe, comment, like, and push that notification bell, so every time I upload a video, you guys will get notifications. And yes, you can see I am wearing my Superman shirt. Oh, I slept in it, but ready? Let's go. So, starting my morning routine. We are going to start by getting dressed. So, I'm going to go over there. I'm going to go over here, taking my clothes off, getting dressed. But first, I need to pick out an outfit. Let's do that. So I'm up on my bed to pick out my outfit for the day. And I believe my outfit for the day will be something cute. I don't know. But I have this super cute shirt and I think I want to wear it. So I'm going to put that out because that's one of my choices I want to get into. But I don't know for sure yet. How would these pants look good with that? Like, picturing in my mind, it probably looks pretty good. Don't judge me. But alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed over there in a minute and tell me how you think this looks. I'm just gonna walk over here. So I'll go ahead and narrate you through the whole process. So right now I'm putting on my top, or I'm not going to narrate you, lol, but anyways, that would be disgusting. Anyways, I am now just putting on my top, minding my own business, because today I'm going to my grandparents, tomorrow I have to go to church with my grandparents. Then we leave after church to go to Virginia, and I will be filming a little bit of the way on the way to Virginia, and then I'll be filming live for when we get to Virginia, unpacking and stuff. I'll go ahead and like narrate you through it and stuff like that. But anyways, how do I look? Comment down below how I look. I think I look pretty cute. This is a shirt that my grandmother gave me. I'm going to her house today, so I'm wearing this flower shirt she gave me. I have another one. It's pink, kind of like this one, but it doesn't have the lace. It doesn't have this, but it does have sleeveless. And it doesn't have the cross, but I think this is my favorite one. Anyways, but I'm going to brush my hair real quick. Hold on. Okay, got my brush. See, this is my morning routine every day. especially when I go into school. I wear school uniforms these days, but not today because it's Saturday morning. Yay. This could probably take a while. So, maybe later today, if I have enough time, we might be able to play a little bit of Roblox together, or play a little bit of Roblox and be a wolf, or something like that. And we get to play Roblox. But you guys see, that's a natural highlight right there. Like, that's a natural highlight I have in my hair. It just is. It's like dark and then a super light brown for your angle. But for mine, it doesn't really have a highlight. But in the camera, it looks like it kind of has a highlight in it. But I think it's just a light reflecting. And yes, guys, I do have a new fan. It's probably blinding to you guys. But I have a new fan, remote controlled. Can dim the light right here. Oop. Dimming the light, but I like it bright in here. Oh god, the fan. Okay. Anyways. Ow. Guys, make sure to brush your hair every day unless you're male. And you have short hair, but if you have long hair, please, please brush your hair. Like, if you're a male and you have long hair, still brush your hair because it's good for your hair. And hair tips, lol. But, yeah, I wouldn't be talking much if it weren't for you guys. Because I'm filming and I have to pretty much narrate you if you wish. But if you don't, I understand that you guys might hate on me just because I'm a kid, or it's just my first time doing YouTube, because it is. But guess what? All those haters out there, I don't care. I don't care if you're a hater, I don't care. Because haters end up with bad records, bad stuff like that. They get no friends. They don't get any friends ending up like a hater, because if your friends are friends with that hater, and guess what? Tell your friends that that person's a hater, and that hater will lose your friends. Because there are just millions and millions of haters out there in the world, mixed in with all of us nice, generous people. Yes, guys, I do have a dog, and I really want to film her with you guys, because she's super sweet. And I think I'm going to go in there in a minute to go film her, but my iPad is charging right now. That's why it's in the middle of my room. Or by my vanity. Or my dresser. Or my, yeah, vanity. Anyways. But yeah. Guys, if you have anybody bullying you, or if you guys have a hater, dab on them. Dab on it. Dab on it. Dab on it. Mm-hmm. Tell me how you guys... Tell me if you guys like dabs. Or have you seen... If you've seen Dante Dan's video of the dab police. Tell me if you are part of the dab police or not. Because I'm definitely not, because dab. I always dab. But if you guys are part of the dab police, join the... Hold on. Dabbing Constitution. Yes, I am the Dabbing Constitution. I don't have a shirt yet, but I will be making one soon. Dab Constitution against dab police. But yes. I'm brushing my hair right now, still a little bit. Just trying to get all of the knots, messed up now. Put my brush back up. And then I have to get my socks on in a minute. I got notification for Musical.ly. Rebecca is, ooh, she's streaming live. Well, I'm streaming live too. Anyways, my morning routine, back to it. Anyways, guys, so I'm just gonna grab some songs right now. So I've got some weird jazzy socks. I like these kind of socks because they're super cool. Yeah. But, oh god. Okay, I like putting my socks on the inside out because this part of the sock always annoys me so bad. And it's just annoying. You know how annoying it is? It's super annoying that, like, I have to constantly move it. But yes, I got my toenails painted. Yay. Ow! I just cracked my knuckle. Well, I pretty much popped my whole finger out of its socket, kind of. Because look at this. That was my ring finger. Anyway, on my road trip, I'm gonna definitely be getting some Zaxby's because I'm starving. I love my Zaxby's. If only I could film with you guys in the restaurant, but I can't. Because I have no internet connection on this thing, unless I use my father's hotspot, which I'm not allowed to because it eats up our data. Anyway, but I think the bye won't play. I don't know what I want to wear today. What should I wear as shoes? Like, what shoes should I wear? Tennis shoes, boot. I have some cute black boots in there. I'll be right back, guys. Stay in here. And for instance, I'm just gonna scooch towards me. I'll be right back. I'm back for, yeah, but, so, tell me kind of what I want, like, perfect, I know she's over there. I'm gonna wear these sweet things. Look at these, woohoo! Oh my god, they're super fancy, they're practically high heels. As you can see on the inside, they're high heels. See, like, my finger stops here. And it's not at the edge of the shoe, because if you look inside, my hand, it's not the bottom because they're high heels, but to see, as I stand right now, I'm pretty short, but once I put these on, I'm going to be a little taller because, I mean, once I put these on because they're high heels, and this is proof, none of this clickbait, guys. No, this is all real stuff. I do not do clickbait because I believe in things that just like editing and stuff like that makes it weird, or not editing, but you know what I'm talking about. But if you guys know what clickbait is, comment down below what clickbait is. Oh, and I don't know why, but this is a random question I want you to comment on if, like, responding. What is your favorite outfit that you have? Like, yeah, got these sweet things on. Now, I want to put on this jacket. I love this jacket so much. So much. It's got the pretty flower print, but I'm going to put it on and see how you guys like it. Oops, I caught my shirt. Oh no. Oh, there we go. So, hold on one second.